If that Bodark spots me, he'll kill the hostage.
That's certainly clear.
It is clear.
Same over here. One call would be enough to activate the full Bodark backup force if things turn.
Those monsters! They butchered my friends!
They'll pay, I promise. Now follow me. I promise you'll be safe.
The Bodarks. They were gonna kill me. They'll murder anyone that opposes them. They wanted to demonstrate with me.
Don't worry. Follow me. I'll get you to safety.
Thank you. evil leader remains generous with our pay, I'm all in. Nothing to report. Chase down. The outcasts are a nuisance. Well, a small one, to be honest. They die easily. Oh, good. One more. Those wolves, it's a shame they were scattered and weakened, because they don't lack guts.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Be careful. Bodarks are still in the area.
All's clear over here.
Those automated cannon can be easily hacked. They'll never replace human soldiers.
All you need is to cut the power. They're useless. All is calm over here.
Same here. Our tactician can call in reinforcements if things take a turn for the worse.
Now we're the traitors? Russia is blind.
Da. But what can we do? Position!
Don't lack guts. All is clear on my side. Unfortunately.
Nomad, you came. Thank God.
Follow me and be careful. There are Bodarks in the area.
Those masters are totally fucked up. Lead the way, Ghost.
I'll follow.
Boring as shit.
If only you could shoot as good as you can complain.
Shit!
Listen, you should know the Bodarks are designing everything in order to incriminate the Russian government.
Looks like it. Don't worry. The outcasts will have their boots on the ground in the region.